takes some getting used to. I've purposely not watched any of the videos that Perry has asked me to look at because I wanted to use it just like I was using it before with my previous brush, just to compare in that sense. But I accept that there is, with this type of brush, there is definitely a technique. Even without looking at the videos, I'm starting to get the technique that Perry's talking about. I can't believe how quick it was.